And we are out here at Winter Haven Ranch, and this is the home of Born to Be Therapeutic Equestrian Center. We serve individuals with disabilities, both children and adults. And I'm here with Lone Star, but usually I'm here with Rebel, who is my other little miniature horse that we use in our carriage driving program. But Lone Star's story kind of has been lifelong. Founder, laminitis, and the last bout was, he was really bad, probably January, where he lay down, he wouldn't eat anymore, and he basically couldn't walk. And we've tried everything. We've had him in shoes and all sorts of other things. And our vet, Matt Lampe, recommended that we start him on Signature. And so we did in January. And today, I mean, I didn't think I'd have him. I mean, I really didn't think he would be around. It was so bad. It's the worst he's ever been. And today he can, he's great. He can do everything. He can trot, he can walk, he eats, he's happy. The sparkle's back in his eye again. And I'm a believer. So anyway, that's about my story.